If you were part of the Chipotle craze when that first location opened in Uptown Albuquerque, you're in luck because more are coming to the metro. The New Mexico Business Weekly reports the Mexican Grill is eyeing 5 restaurants in Albuquerque. Lease negotiations have been completed at a location in the Paseo del Norte corridor east of San Pedro, and a similar design is being discussed on the west side just west of Old Coors in Alameda. The Business Weekly says the builder hopes to open those locations late this year or early next.